welcome back, guys. Just got done upgrading our character here. Just got a cool new look to our helmet, which is pretty sweet. Arachnid, yeah. I never see her do that when she's actually on the level, but yeah, it would be pretty cool if she did. Let's see. Not sure who to try to upgrade next. It's just Grimlock Dot. It's a little bit tougher. Push to get our guys a little bit higher level, around level 10-ish. I was number one today. I moved down. Where am I? Number three now. Should be able to catch back up though. I'm getting a lot of points in this if you have the right group. Had a perfect setup earlier. Had like, you know, all the guys in the bonus group I had were leveled up, and I use them really well, and all that, and there was a 100% bonus for using one of the certain energonic on, so I used it, and I ended up with almost a 200% bonus, so you've got like huge amounts. Anyway, let's see who the bonus opens. Still the same bonus group, so we'll just keep right at it then. Yeah, see, subwoofer, so it's all shooting the same stuff. You know, sound wave, sound blaster, and subwoofer all have the same, you know, projectiles. But that's a 200% bonus, so it's pretty sweet. Sound Blaster's pretty good tough character. I mean, he's definitely one of my favorites. Subwoofer isn't super helpful, but it's alright. It's not unhelpful. You just get kind of spoiled when you have the really good ones, you know. You have the 3 stars. They blow up a whole tower in a couple of seconds. It's easy to get spoiled when your stuff does that. Today's target is the red block, so we're aiming for those. We're already at, you know, 200-300, so still some level to go to. Haven't been able to record lately, had a little trouble with my recorder, so happy to be back. So we should get around 1,000, something like that, around 1,000 points. Yeah, so 1,200, I mean, you know, we jumped up 1,200 in one go, so I believe we can catch up. Keep rooting us on. We've been working on the event. I mean, you can see we've got 1,200 tokens so far. We already have Blue Streak and Prowl, so the only guy we're missing is Windblade. That's going to cost us 4,500 tokens. Actually, it looks like a little token thief got back on and bought the two items for Blue Streak and Prowl. Thank you, Weston. But hopefully we can still manage to get that 4,500 tokens we need. I was going to get Windblade first, since, you know, having a new character is a lot better than items for characters, so I was going to get that first and then get the items if we had any left over, but looks like Weston has stuck on, and he had talked about doing that, so like I should have been watching him like a hawk. The first chance he got, I'm sure he jumped up and did. No. Hopefully, though, we can still pull it off. I think we can. If we can pull off, you know, number one, number two every day. I'm going to try to make use of this this group while I can, too.
Monopoly Bingo. Play free today.
Another awesome ad. Gotta love the ads.
Challenge yourself.
Won't even let me skip it. Sound Blaster, let's do this. I know you're already smoking and you're already hurting, but I believe in you. Looks like those big towers believe they can fall on your head. I believe in you. Saving him until Sound Blaster can't go anymore, and then I'm going to bust him out. Soundwave's just, he's about the same power level, but he only shoots one projectile, where Sound Blaster shoots three, so it's a very big advantage when you're using Sound Blaster. Up right now, but I still think we can do it. It also seems that Weston has used every gem that we had, so he really likes to make things difficult. It's alright, we like a challenge. Soundwave has a lot of trouble with those guys as well, with sharp spots. Let's go ahead and bring Soundwave in. Sound Blaster's getting pretty low. Well, Soundwave's getting pretty hard. Blowing up these towers with like one shot, so I mean, can't complain about that, can we? Yeah, we're getting a really high amount this time. We should really make up some room this time. We might catch up all the way, which is just one really nice run we're making right now.
I love the slow motion. It's really cool. It lets you think more before you act.
Sorry, that's a terrible impression. Shoot, the mortar towers.
Leave us alone, mortar towers. We've done nothing to you. We're robot brothers.
Don't think it was worth it. But they went to sleep, so. Don't say Soundwave, you impressed me just now. Oh yeah, we jumped to first right there. 4,500 points from that one run. That is incredible. So we just barely took over the lead here. That was with our last battery for the moment, so pretty sweet. I'm gonna hold on to this lead, guys, so you might as well just quit, right? Because we are gonna take first place today. We need it too badly not to. So, no tokens left unless we get all the daily missions completed. Nothing too tough. So, shouldn't be too difficult to do that. Go ahead and collect our gold here. We've also been talking about possibly making some videos about Angry Birds Go. We were kind of stuck. We needed some blueprints. If you're familiar with the game, you know what I'm talking about. Blueprints are kind of how you upgrade your car. Once you get it fully upgraded, you can give it an extra star, which is a way of upgrading it even more. But we've been talking about it, we've been kind of stuck, we need blueprints, but one of the only ways you can get them in the game is through the story, and we've pretty much got all but one of them in the story. So we're still looking, about the only way we know how to get the last one that we'll need, we have to upgrade one of the Rocky Road cards, because it made a huge jump up in difficulty from the last set of races, the last boss, to this one. So, probably be looking for those to come out soon, but we'll probably be doing those pretty soon, so keep an eye out for that. And just let us know, too, if you want those kind of videos. Definitely let us know if you don't. Let us know that too. Would like to know your guys' input always. So we're going to wrap up these missions and put new guys to new missions, and then we'll be taking a short break while we let the batteries refill. We're going to go and defend our number one position. The gems, I would refill them right now because that group is probably not going to stay around much longer, and it would be really useful if I could play with them again. So, if we're able to, we'll do that. If not, we'll just let them refill. I think we can still pull off the number one spots. And we've already got all of the reward prizes for collecting, you know, certain amounts of points. So the only thing that would be useful for is keeping our number one spot. So won't be too worried if we can't do that, you know. Come on, Egg. I think you're in here. Maybe you're in here. Yeah, I'll pick those really well when I'm not doing a video, but then when you do a video, for some reason, I cannot pick them to save my life. But maybe our luck will turn around at some point. had Sentinel Prime, you can do it.
Not.
I don't think I have a bot that can succeed in those missions. They're just too tough, apparently. So, we've got about 30 minutes until we get more energy, more batteries for the event, so... Hopefully, we can hang on to that number one spot. So, well, I'll let those recharge. Guys can let your batteries recharge and catch the next video later. Hopefully, we'll hang on to that number one position. You'll be the first to know. Alright, guys. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Comment if you want to see some Angry Birds Go videos or Angry Birds Epic. We play that as well. So, any other games or anything that you'd like to see, just let us know and we'll get right on it. Alright, guys. We'll see you soon. Later.